So, bedtime 8:30. Oh, and don't have the television on past 9 o'clock. He needs to sleep, Sophie.
Okay, thanks, Mrs. Reed.
Okay, we're going to do something else, and when she gets back, you'll be fast asleep. Got it?
No, it's fine, just come around here. The kid's asleep.
Oh, you're in your portable?
Oh yeah, she can come. Love you too. Bye.
Hiya.
Hi.
You're all
right.
You? All right. So, what's he like?
Oh my God, I can't. He hates me. He's really quite odd.
Maybe he fancies you.
Idiot.
Oh, this isn't exactly going to tax my colour.
You are not serious.
Yep, fell out on my arse I was.
Idiot.
Seriously though, I was so embarrassed. And I almost broke my Dynatac.
Why do you even need a mobile? It's a bit pretentious, isn't it?
No, you watch. It's the future. Soon, everyone will have a mobile, Rick.
I find that hard to believe. Look at the size of it.
Way too big for my liking.
Who's calling at this hour?
Reed residence. Mr. and Mrs. Reed aren't here at the minute. Can we all not use our mobiles to call the telephone, please?
One mate.
Prank call?
Yeah, probably.
What's banging? Nobody there.
So, look. What?
Time now. Math.
It isn't for me. It's
Alan, could you go and check on him?
What's wrong? Where's Rick?
Ricky!